it's too soon for us to be back in the field. Ardor was wrong to send us out.
Yeah. Anybody else wish he hadn't survived the train wreck? Oh, shit.
I watched you at a briefing. You don't like this place.
What is it? Rideau said you'd been here before.
Yeah, well, this place has got some history. Poking out of the sea like Lucifer's middle finger. No surprised stroke came here to this piece of shit island. I'm just wondering why we followed him.
Oh crap, what happened there? Holy shit. Look at all these fools. Dude. Ooh. That. The fuck? Yeah. Holy shit, y'all. What is this thing? Ooh.
Yeah.
Oh my god. Oh. Oh my god, go! Jesus. Man, this shit's crazy. Is there any more fucking gates open up to go somewhere else? No? Oh shit.
Has come to my attention that we have intercepted a patrol of American soldiers. There have been very few survivors. Americans, as usual, you have arrived late to the party. We are almost finished here. I have already moved all but the most essential personnel off the island. The ships are loaded and moving out for Directive 16.
Where the fuck are they? Oh. Why can't I get up here? Come on. I couldn't get over the friggin'... There was like a railing. I couldn't get over it to... I saw her down there, but... All right. I think that was enough zombie killing. Was that 14 waves? I don't know. Yep, wave 14. But we got... Oh, private first class. Okay. Okay, right on. Got a token. Yay. I don't know what any of that means. Okay. All right, y'all, I'm going to bounce out of here. So, all right, I'll catch y'all on the next one. Hope you enjoyed that.